One, Melinda and Matt, we are here along 894, where, as you see behind me, traffic flowing freely this morning. That ramp reopening just a little while ago. Now, the ramp from northbound I-894 to westbound I-94 is open this morning. You may remember our recent snowfall delaying the work for a few days. And this morning, a full freeway closure ended once crews opened up this ramp to traffic around 4:30. And so if you drive near the Jew interchange or this area on your way to work or school, then you know how many extra minutes that detour added to your commute. Well, back here live, as we are getting a firsthand look at this ramp being open this morning, you may be able to shave a couple of minutes off of that commute this morning. Good luck if you're out here. For now, we're reporting live along 894. I'm Tamal Ponton, WISN 12 News.
Yeah, that's nice. All